Today I will discuss you how to prevention from heart disease. It is important for everyone because 17.5 million people are dead due to the heart disease or heart stroke, that commonly known as the heart attack. But if we are talking in the medical term, that known as the vascular heart disease. It is important to understand to everyone because it is the biggest point of view that seen in all over the world. A lot of the persons have been passed away due to the vascular heart disease. It is important to everyone. So some of the factors we are telling you that we have need to following on the factors to prevent ourselves from the heart disease. First of all, the major cases has been seen in the vascular heart disease that the BP, blood pressures, have to go to the high more than 140 to 90. In that cases has been seen that the normal blood pressures of the body is 120/80. 120 is the systolic of the blood pressures and 80 is the diastolic of the blood pressures. Systolic means it's the blood is going through 120 kilometers in a minute, and the diastolic means the pressures, the vacuums of your vessels have to go very shrinkage after that going the blood. This is the main factors. Some of the factors we are telling you, that means control your blood pressures, and second is that keep your cholesterol or triglycerides controls. If you have having your fatty foods, so in this cases we have need to avoid the fatty foods. And second is that eat healthy diet, and that known is the balanced diet, which means all of the contents is to be there in the food. And four more things is that get regular exercise. It is important to everyone, at least 30 minutes. It's important to everyone that it may avoid some risk of the cardiovascular disease, that known as the heart attack. And fourth is that limit alcohols. It may minimize your heart attack problems. And fifth, that don't smoke. If you are smoking, the all of the fumes is goes inside in your blood, and your blood will be carries will oxygenated blood. Your arteries which have to carry oxygenated blood from the heart to all over the bodies, and vessels, vessels which carry all of the oxygenated blood to your heart. I will be discuss later on the topic of the artery and veins and the heart. And it is important to share to everyone to improve this health to avoid the heart attacks. And if we are talking about the seven numbers, that known as the stress, your manage your stress. If sometimes your stress, your BPs will be goes to high. And 7 and 8 is the used less salt, because salt is the main reasons to improve your blood pressures. Blood pressures will be increase and suddenly fall down. That is the cause of the heart attack or heart stroke or cardiovascular disease. That is the main source of the heart attack. And at 9 is thus manage your diabetes. If you are diabetes, you show that your BPs will be raised instant raise and early stuvies cut off and it will be storms. High and lows, the main functions, main source, main factors of the cardiac heart disease. And 10, if we are talking about the 10 numbers, it is important to everyone to talk that sleep well. At least if you are diabetes patient, at least 7 to 8 hours is to be need to rest to everyone to avoid this heart disease. Thank you all of it is enough for these topics, and I will be discuss on another type in the next. Thank you.